Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. An SDXC card is formatted to XFAT by default, but some devices cannot recognize XFAT. For example, the PlayStation 3 and the Xbox 360. So some users want to format XFAT to FAT32 because FAT32 is more compatible than XFAT. Here we will teach you how to format SDXC card to FAT32 in Windows 11. When it comes to formatting SD card to FAT32 in Windows 11, you can try the Windows inbuilt tools first. Keep in mind that formatting process will erase everything on the card, so you'd better make a backup in advance. Method 1. Via Windows File Explorer. Insert an SD card into your computer, right-click on it, and select Format. Then a small window will pop out. Take Quick Format and click Start to begin the formatting process. Method 2, via Windows Disk Management. Open Disk Management, then you will see the basic information on your disk. Right-click the SD card and select Format. Then select FAT32 at the File System drop-down and click OK. Method 3, via Diskpart. Diskpart can also format SD card to FAT32 by running some commands. Press Windows plus R at the same time, type CMD, run the program as administrator. Then type the following commands one by one and hit Enter after each. The number refers to the volume number of SD card. Ensure you input the right number. Although the three methods above are quite popular choices for formatting SD card to FAT32 in Windows 11, they don't work when the SD card is write protected, becomes RAW format, virus infection, or has some bad sectors. You will receive a formatting error message saying Windows was unable to complete the format. Besides, when the SD card is over 32GB, you will not be able to format it to FAT32 via the traditional ways listed above, even using Diskpart. And you may meet errors since the volume is too big for FAT32. In order to avoid the above situations, you can turn to a professional partition manager like Alme Partition Assistant Standard. This framework can successfully format over 32GB SD card, USB flash drive, pen drive, or other external hard drive to FAT32 in all Windows editions. Besides, it can also help format the hard drive that becomes RAW or read-only because of corrupted file system. Moreover, it is able to format drive to ext432 in Windows. Just download the free Alme Partition Assistant Standard in the description area. Let's see the detail. Run this program to enter its main interface. Right-click the partition of SD card and select Format Partition. Choose FAT32 under File System menu and click OK. Back to the main interface, click Apply to start formatting the card. If you need to format a large SD card, such as 64GB, 128GB to FAT32, Alme Partition Standard is highly recommended. If you upgrade to Alme Partition Assistant Professional, you can enjoy more advanced disk partition management functions.
Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.